can't wait to show you how it's going to go down. Let's go. Hey, Danny here from Make Music Memories, and we're just going to give you a bit of a behind the scenes, showing you a bit about what we do and how we do it. We're at Louise's wedding at the Hidden River Cabins in Carlisle, and it's an amazing venue with some unreal scenery. And what night I've got planned for tonight. I've got the saxophonist coming down, who's doing 3 half-an-hour sets with me. We've got some cool drummers and disco, some funk and soul, chart, electronic stuff, a bit of everything to make it an amazing night. I've also got a violinist in who's going to set the mood just right for this wedding. And I've got a new lighting system which just arrived, and my new decks yesterday. We're going to talk you through and show you everything. Let's go. So we're just heading out to one of the other river cabins now to chill, because the violinist we've got is just setting the vibe nicely whilst everyone's having dinner. So we're going to go and relax, get some food, me and Tom, the best videographer I know. Go on, Tom, say hello.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, everybody.
So we're both going to chill, basically. And then go and set up, get all my speakers, and we'll see you there.
Let's go.
So some amazing scenery, as you can see here. We've just been to check out the river cabin, and it's just a real nice, intimate vibe. About 30 people, something like that. I can't wait for later. We're going to go chill now, just get a bit of food, and just rest, then go and set up. And yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go. About to go and set up now. They're still eating, the violinist, she's just on a break, so let's go in there and get prepared. On to the setup of the event. So there'd been a few changes to the event schedule, which meant there were a few people inside at the time. We'd arrived 4 hours earlier, so we just set up in the corner. That wasn't a problem. I'd actually bought my full sound system for this, not necessarily needed for 20-30 people, and they can actually be fit for 300, but it's still great to bring everything for the, how professional it looks. I'd bought my lighting unit and my lighting controller to synchronize the lighting, make sure it all looks great with the atmosphere. And let's check out the party.
That looks...
Listen, when you're living the tour life, you've got to eat. And if it has to be a meal deal, it'll be a meal deal.
All right, guys, we're just getting started. It's party time.
Oh, super fun night, loads of fun friends and family, having a great time. I could tell it was going to be a good one because at the start when the violinist was on, a few people bopping their heads, people were ready to party, and yeah, it was cracking. Got some amazing footage, an amazing venue, and more memories made for Make Music Memories. Thank you.